Hello guys and welcome to another video on my channel. Today I show you how to make Freddy Krueger's gauntlet. And yes, you can wear it and use it like Freddy Krueger in the movies. And all you need is a glove for your right hand, cardboard, hot glue and my free templates in the description below for free. And if you have any ideas what I should build next, then write it down below in the comments. And if you like this video, so you can like it. And if you don't want to miss some other videos, so you can subscribe this channel. And I will say, let's start right into it. Print out the template I provided for free in the video description and cut out each template. Glue it on a piece of cardboard and cut it out. Finally, remove the paper and mark it with the appropriate letter. This time, there are only a few template parts. However, I measured these dimensions on my own hand. I marked on this sketch where exactly the cardboard parts have to be glued on the glove and how long they have to be cut individually for you. First, you need a glove for your right hand. Maybe you have an old pair that you don't need anymore. Then part A goes on the inside of your glove. Cut it so that it fits comfortably in your hand. To glue it properly on the glove, put it on and stick it with hot glue. Glue it on tightly so it fits properly on your hand. Then get lots of beads on your wrist once around. Glue them close together. The special feature here is that the individual parts scratch apart when you take the glove on and off. Now C goes here. You should still be able to move your fingers without restriction. D comes here at the end. Crush it ahead of each time and cut it to fit each finger. The tip should go down on the B parts. Do this 4 times for each finger. Well, take C parts again and glue them down on your left and right. Now need and glue the matching parts here onto the D parts. Igor's here to a little finger and F to the rest. On to your next step, glue G to the side of the fingers. The three C parts should have space between them. Now comes F, H and I respectively, and these reach to the fingertips. The last finger joint will not be able to move. As I said, each finger has different dimensions, but I have the F parts for my little finger, the H parts for my ring finger and index finger, and the I parts for my middle finger. When you have done everything, it should look like this. Now fill the gap from the G parts to the fingertips. Glue it once all around it. This is how it should look like. Now comes the part we've all been waiting for. Glue two L parts on top of each other. And goes on the back on both sides. And the blade goes on the rest. Then glue it like this to the rest. And this 4 times for each finger. And now you have your own Freddy Krueger weapon. Thank you for watching, and if you want to see some more cardboard stuff for free, then check in the corner of my playlist for more cardboard stuff. And if you don't want to miss some other videos like this in the future, so you can subscribe this channel. That was it from my side, and now goodbye. Good luck to kill your friends.